When the budget of 10.3 trillion naira was presented to us, converted into dollar, it is less than $9 billion. And I look at other smaller countries like Ghana, Angola, Algeria, with fewer and lower populations. Their budget is much higher than ours. Egypt is about 90 million people. They do not have oil, but their budget is well over $56 billion. I wonder what we can achieve with 10.3 trillion naira. And we know there is paucity of funds. This is just an estimate. These funds are not available. Who is supposed to provide that funds? Basically and mostly, it is you, the NNPC. You have great challenge. You have huge task to get this money for us. Over the years, we have been having budget deficits. Over the years, we have been borrowing. Why should we be borrowing? With the quantum of oil and gas reserves we have in this country, what is our problem? To extract and exploit it? To market and remit what are accrued from there? I'm talking to you with all sense of purposeness and with seriousness.